This is SBS World News with Ricardo Goncalves.
Good evening. Tonight, Boris Johnson will officially become the new Prime Minister of the United Kingdom. The death toll from the Christchurch terror attack has risen to 51. Janice, we are in the middle of Dean's Avenue in Christchurch at another flower memorial site.
This is an SBS World News budget special with Ricardo Goncalves.
Good evening. Back in black and back on track.
The best day on our share market so far this year. Investors went hard early in the session to push the 200 to its highest point since December the 14th, 2007.
This is unlikely to be the Reserve Bank's only interest rate cut this cycle.
Hi everyone, I'm Ricardo Goncalves, filling in for Jenny Brockie. Welcome everyone. Bomic, you're 38. You live in Adelaide and you work as an Uber driver. Yeah. And we just heard how you lost $20,000 to a fake ATO scam last year. So how did losing $20,000 affect you?
Hello, I'm Ricardo Goncalves and welcome to Small Business Secrets. Also coming up on the program, we speak with... Hi everyone, I'm Ricardo Goncalves and welcome to Small Business Secrets End of Financial Year Forum. Ahead, we'll look at the critical issues facing small and medium businesses.
Good morning, guys.
To shop local or to save money? Well, first of all, does it actually break down along those lines, Ricardo? Does it?
I think sometimes, depending on the type of product,
example, I would recommend as a finance guy to make sure you've got the right level of insurance.
Into a finance segment, I like it.
I'm not
talking. Hello, here he is.
Head over to the other side of the world, to Sydney in Australia, where we have Ricardo, TV presenter. Good morning, good day.
We Sydney. Love Ricardo, and a massive cheer in the room.
I love him here.
G'day, Europe. Boa noite, Lisboa. This is Australia calling. Firstly, parabéns, Portugal. Congratulations, Portugal, on a wonderful Eurovision Song Contest. And if I can, abraço grande para minha família na Ilha da Madeira. A big hug to my family in Madeira.
Speaking Portuguese, so now, obviously, family from here.
Australia's 12 points.
It seems like Eurovision's just taking over the world.
Absolutely, and Australia is genuinely Eurovision mad.
Say hello to Ricardo Goncalves.
Ricardo, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
I've always wanted to run out onto the set of a game show, so thank you.
And you did it.
Whoa, this is a quiz show.
Right. Well, say that your first appearance, but you've been on this show a lot.
I've noticed that you like to use some SBS clips,
They're cheap, mate.
Right.
I did see you noticed. I noticed that you used me a couple of times, so I thought I'd tweet in and say, hey, instead of using me pre-recorded, get me on here live.
Good idea. Oh,
damn. Abby thinks you're hot, she told me. Cutie. Sam.
Marty thinks you're hot. You are.
Well,
we're going to have fun. We're going to have fun.
Now, of course, Ricardo, you would know Sam from his SBS days.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah.
What was that for?
I was your fluffer.
Well, you did a great job on Eurovision, I thought.
Just the ones, because I did eight of them.
I know.
No, thank you.
Yeah, yeah. So you were seen with the Australian audience, right? So that was fantastic. I got to present the points to a global audience of 250 million people, so I thought that
Whoa.
Was...
Oh. Listen, let's not get competitive. You tweeted in to come on this show.
Welcome to the 2017 Telstra New South Wales Business Awards Dinner.
Welcome, everyone, to the 26th Annual Western Sydney Awards for Business Excellence for 2016.
So please welcome our panel this afternoon. Simon, given that you do a lot of work in China, are they aware that Sydney's very multicultural?
Hi, everyone, and welcome to a special Ask the Experts webcast on prostate cancer, what you need to know. Now, on behalf of Prostate Cancer Foundation of Australia, thank you very much for joining us. Our panel...